I knew he was different in his sexuality. I went to his parties as a straight minority. It never seemed a threat to my masculinity. He only introduced me to a wider reality. As the years went by, we drifted apart. When I heard that he was gone, I felt the shadow cross my heart. But he's nobody's hero. Save the drowning child.
See you.